Are you facing an issue where your WhatsApp call is not showing on your iPhone display? Don't panic. Here's an advanced guide on how to solve this problem of WhatsApp not showing calls on the display problem on iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, solution 1. Enable the WhatsApp notification. Open settings, tap on notification. Scroll down, find the WhatsApp app, tap on it, and make sure to allow notification is toggled on. Scroll down, tap WhatsApp notification settings. Make sure to enable all the settings, or you can tap reset notification settings. After that, try the next solution. Solution 2. Enable the WhatsApp all notifications. Open settings, tap on notifications. Scroll down, find the WhatsApp, tap on it, scroll down, tap on WhatsApp notification settings, and check and turn on all options. If you still have the issue, then try our next solution. Solution 3. Update your WhatsApp app. Open the App Store, search WhatsApp. If you find any updates available, then tap on Update. Now open the WhatsApp app. After that, check whether your problem is solved or not. If you still have the issue, then try our last solution. Solution 4. Offload the WhatsApp app. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap on General. Now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the WhatsApp app. Tap on it. Tap on the Offload the App button. And tap Offload again. Now reinstall the app. And check your problem whether it's fixed or not. So, this is how you can solve WhatsApp call notifications not showing on display. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.